right, Bossenwarker. A visit with Maybell. Speak to Maybell McClure at McClure Vineyards in Elwyn Forest. We should go do that one. Let's go do that. Also, Westbrook Garrison needs help. Go to the Westbrook Garrison and speak with Deputy Rayner. Let's see where that is, actually. Okay, it's kind of on the way. That's good. Now, looks like there's another quest over here from Remy Two Times. How you doing, man?
What can I do for you?
Bossenwarker, there's a new threat in Elwyn Forest. Murlocs are swimming up the streams of eastern Elwyn, scaring away fish and attacking gentlefolk. I warned Marshal Dugan, but he's more worried about the gnolls and the bandits. He's not convinced that the murlocs are a danger. Please, Bossenwarker, speak to Dugan, and persuade him to send more troops to the east. Remy Two Times wants you to speak with Marshal Dugan in Goldshire. Experience, he's 85 traveling. Points. All right, I can get 85 experience points. I don't mind. Let's go see what Marshal Dugan has to say. I just met him, but we have a similar haircut, a similar hairstyle, and I believe we'll get along.
Light be with you.
A fishy peril, rather. Yes, I spoke with Remy. I respect him as a merchant, though all reports of murlocs to the east have been sketchy at best. Your concerns are noted, but unless I receive a military report of a murloc threat, we can't afford to send more troops east. All right, well, I get 85 experience points for that. Further concerns. If you are concerned that the rumors of murlocs are true, then do this. Travel to the Eastern Elwyn Bridge and speak with Guard Thomas. He has been stationed at the bridge for the past week and will know the state of the area. I have here a Stormwind Charger that will take you to Guard Thomas. Let me know if you wish to make use of the horse. Marshal Dugan wants you to speak with Guard Thomas. Wait a minute. Let me know if you wish to make use of the horse.
For yes. The Alliance.
Yes. Yes, I want to take the horse. Please.
Greetings.
I wish to ride the Stormwind Charger,
sir. Be careful.
Sick! I have a Stormwind Charger! That's nasty! Look at this! Woo! That baby looks enchanted. Look at those eyes, man. How far are we going? We're gonna be there in no time. Wow, that is pretty far. We're gonna be there in no time. You know, I kind of get the feeling that I should have done the other ones first. Oh, well. We'll get a good look at what's going on down here. Actually, you know what? No. This is bad. This doesn't feel right. Can I hop off of this? No, I don't want to do this! Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Whatever. Whatever. Yeah. So as we ride this horse down here, it's okay. We're just gonna launch like a whole new group of missions of quests down here. But that's okay. That's alright. I can just ignore them for a little bit. I need to take care of those ones closer to Westfall over there. I feel like I should really take care of those now. But you know what these missions are. These quests are good too. They're very good. Okay, so we got a further concern. Marshal Dugan wants you to speak with Guard Thomas. That's what we're on our way to do now. Oh, look at this patrol! Hey guys, look! Same horses! Haha! Pretty cool, right? I'm like one of you! They're like, who was that kid? Yeah. I am kind of a kid. I only have a level 7 here. Guard Thomas, is that you? Aha!
What can I do for you?
Hello, citizen! You look like a man with a purpose! Do you have a business with the Stormwind Army? Of course I do. Further concerns. Yes, murlocs have settled in and around the streams of Eastern Elwyn. We don't know why they are here, but they are aggressive and at least semi-intelligent. A few days ago, we sent two guards, Rolf and Maliki. To investigate along the river, and they have not yet returned. To complete my report, I must know what happened to those men. Travel north along the river and find the guards or their remains. Guard Thomas wants you to travel north up the river and search the two lost guards, Rolf and Melek.
Go with search for them.
Now, there's a lot of missions here that I'm not ready to take on, so here's what I'm going to do.
Light bless you.
That's just a little taste of what's down here, over here on the west. Yeah, but I'm going to go over here to the east. I've got a lot of quests over there that I want to finish up first. All right, here we are at Lion's Pride. Very close to the innkeeper. Sorry about that, sir. Sorry. Alright, let's keep going down here. This dude's just walking. Alright. Ooh, nice ride. 74. Wow, he's a death knight. Very cool. Alright, so how far? I'm gonna put the baguettes down. Where are we going? Okay. So actually, I can just head south from here, and I should end up in an okay place. Hey, a lamb. A sheep.
Level 3 sheep. Take him.
Yes, charge that thing. Can't even get any wool from it. Hey, a rabbit. No, that's not. Are those spiders? Is that a spider? Holy crap. Oh my god, there's spiders everywhere. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey. Oh, cool. I do have mining supplies. Nice. Copper ore, rough stone, shadow gem. Anything else? Oh my god, the spiders, they're huge. They are freaking huge. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Let's just keep going. I do need to rest. I do need to rest soon. Gotta make sure that my experience bar stays blue. 100% of normal experiences gained from monsters. Okay. Okay. There's some gnolls. Okay. I see some gnolls. Aha! Now we are here. Wait, no. I need to go to McClure. Oh, no! We're being attacked. I need to go to McClure Farmstead. Right? McClure Vineyards. Aha, another vineyard. I'm a warrior of the vineyard. I did the same thing over at Northshire. Excuse me. We got some copper. Uh-huh. Might as well take this guy out. Get the experience while you can, bro. Okay. Got the copper, and we out of here, baby. Sheep that thing. What was that? Was that a mage of some sort? Oh, there's a mage. Hello? Alright, so just down here, the McClure Vineyard has been discovered. Vineyards, it's plural. Wow. Stone Tusk Boar. Hey, guys, hey! Hey, Joshua! I'm Bossenwarker. Ah, Pa McClure! How are you?
You need something?
Yes.
See you around.
Young lovers, oh, I'm cursed. My heart belongs to Tommy Joe Stonefield, but our families are bitter enemies, so I can't see him. Even though my eyes ache to gaze upon that handsome face, please take this letter and give it to Tommy Joe. He's usually at the river to the west of Stonefield Farm, which is due west of here. All right, so I gotta give Maybelle's love letter to Tommy Joe Stonefield. I'm gonna get 140 experience points from this for being a love letter delivery boy. This isn't exactly the warrior training that I was hoping for, but whatever. It'll all be worth it, I hope. All right, whereabouts? He's down this way. Okay. Oh, that's a bear, guys. It's a bear. Come here, bear. One big teddy, that's what he is. A young forest bear. Hey, how you doing, pal? Boom. Got your chipped tooth. How about that? Hey, there's another bear. And a couple boar around here. Stone tusk boar. Take out that bear. Remove him. Don't want to have to worry about the bears. Hooah! Hooah! Nice, got your bloody tooth this time. Very nice. Hey, another quest. Let's go over here and grab these two quests really quickly. Hello, Ma Stonefield and Auntie Bernice Stonefield.
Need help?
Hey ladies, what's going on? The Brackwells have a prize-winning pig princess. The sow is huge. And she got that way from sneaking over here and eating my veggies. It just so happens that she's here now. Princess must die. Bring me her collar as proof of the deed, and I'll give you something for your time. Hello. You'll find Princess smack dab in the middle of our watermelon patch. Give her. Or get her.
Farewell.
I will get her.
How
hey, Auntie.
You?
I lost my necklace, and I think that gutter snipe Billy McClure took it. He's usually scuttling like a rat around the McClure vineyards east of here. Get my necklace back from her, for me, and you'll warm an old widow's heart. Oh, okay, you're
safe travels.
You don't look that old, gotta say, and I'm not sucking up. I really don't think you look that old. Whoa, princess is huge. Damn, princess, what you been at? Well, you just walk around with that prize? Look at you. That seems a little ridiculous. All right, there we go. Brass collar, yes. Boots, chunk of meat. Let's go over here first and see our good friend, the McClure boy. Should be around here somewhere. There you are. Tommy Joe Stonefield. I've got a letter
good
for you.
Good day to you.
Yeah, I've got this letter. You have what? Maybelle is the light of my dull life. Hurry, let me see her letter. It's actually from me. Just kidding. I can't stand us being apart. I have to see her. Yes, go see her. Please, Bossenwarker, talk with my grandma. If anyone can find a way to bring me together with Maybelle, she can. She's inside her house east of here. Speak with
see
Grandma Stonefield. Let's do it. Let's do it. But first... Oh, actually, I think it's on the way. Aha. Let's look at the map. I want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay, not yet. Haven't missed anything yet that I know of. That's a big boar. Whew. Okay, there's Ma Stonefield. Hello, Ma. I killed that, quote, pig,
can
unquote,
I help you?
That you were looking for. There's a brass collar. Thank goodness the pig was getting so big she'd have eaten our whole crop. Thank you, Bossenwarker. Now, do any of these suit you? Boots? No, not enough. Maybe the brass studded bracers. Maybe. Yeah, that's the one. And 775 experience. Wow. All right, let's look in our... Wait, actually, before we do that...
Light be with
Grandma!
You.
Grandma Stonefield! While our families are feuding, Tommy Joe and Maybelle don't have much of a future, but maybe we can get them together for just a little while. What can we do? 140 experience. I bet William Pestle has a potion to unite our two young lovers. Here, take this note to William. He's staying at the Lion's Pride Inn, I know, in Goldshire. Take Grandma Stonefield's note to William
Pestle. Safe travels.
I will do so. But only for you, Grandma. You still look young. Everybody looks, like, really young. Look at her. I mean, I know she has gray hair and all, but man, look at those eyes. Sorry, her eyes. Wow, looks young. Okay, so I'm gonna... Not gonna equip that. Which one did I need to equip? Oh, the bracers. Yes. Very nice. Let's do it. Very nice. All right, cool. Hey, Grandma, do you sell things or buy things? No, I guess not. Anyone sell goods? Hello, we look very much alike. This is strange. Awkward. Okay, don't you hate it when you walk, when you show up at a quest and somebody's wearing the same thing as you? Oh, awful. Awful. All right, well, let's keep going through here. We gotta go back to the McClure Vineyard. And then later, I want to use my hearthstone, which still needs to cool off. And then I can go back to the Lion's Pride Inn in Goldshire. And that is the place where, you know what? That is where I got to go see that William guy. William. Wait, was it Willem? No, it was William. His name really was William. All right, here we go. Billy McClure. Do you have a necklace of some sort that you stole? Hello, Gerard. How are you? You lost what? Well, I didn't take no necklace because I ain't no thief. I might know who did it, grin. But I'm too hungry to remember. Too hungry? What are you kidding me? Pie for Billy. Maybe if I got a pie, I could tell you who has that necklace. And you know, I think that old Bernice lady at that other farm makes great pork belly pies. Maybe if you gave her some tender boar meat from the boars that hang around our farms and told her what it is for, she'd bake a pie for you. Bring four tender boar pies, or boar meats, to Auntie Bernice Stonefield at Stonefield's farm. You're kidding me, Billy. You're kidding me. But fine, I will do this for you. Just this one time. You jerk. All right, what's around here? Anything? Just gotta make sure. Nothing there, right? Yep, okay. Okay, let's go back out here. All right, so I need some boar meat. Don't I have boar meat? I have one stringy wolf meat. Okay, well, I gotta get more boar meat there.
Ha! Hoo-ah! Come at me, stone tusk boar! Aha! I'm training to become a mighty warrior, level 8. And I'm going to take over everything! So I might as well take your tender boar meat first.
Okay, there's another one. I can't do that yet. There we go. Come on. He's right in front of you. Yes!
Aha, we charged him. And now we're taking his tender boar meat again. Yes, yes. Attack. Keep fierce. Make them bleed. Nice.
Getting a lot of beef jerky here, too. That's kind of helpful.
Hello, Stone Tusk Boar. Come at me, bro. You can't. You don't know how. I'm too fierce.
Okay, now let's go back to that lady. Yes. Was it Grandma? Was it Grandma? Maybe it was just the ma. I forget, but she's going to make us a pie. Somebody's going to make us a pie. I don't care who it is. Aha. Time to get to mining. Yes, let's stand on it. That's healthy.
Boom.
Yes, 2 copper ore. 5 rough stone, was that? That's nice. That's helpful. That helps us sharpen our weapons. And maybe our tools? I don't remember. But anyway, we're going to keep going through here. Yep. And should be at the Stonefield Vineyard soon. Right now we're at Fargo. There we are, the Stonefield Farm. Oh, now we're calling it a farm. I'm getting my vineyards and farms mixed up. Auntie Bernice Stonefield, can you make us a pie, please?
Hello.
She's like, what? I don't even know you. I don't think it's right feeding the boy who stole my necklace in the first place, but if that's what it takes to get back what's mine, then so be it. Do you have the boar meat?
I do.
Though this wild boar meat is bland, simmer it enough in the right spices, and it sure does make for some spicy or for some tasty meat. Here you go. And when you give this pie to Billy, you tell him I hope he chokes on it. Bring the pork belly pie to Billy McClure at McClure Vineyards.
Have there. A good one.
All right. See you, ladies. Good to see you. Yes, yes. Aha.
Gotta be careful. A lot of ladies really, when they're around Bossenwarker, they see how he's a big, fierce warrior, level 8. And sometimes they get a little turned on by that. They get a little excited. It's like the modern-day rock star, you know? And also, that beard. Look at that beard. It's fierce. It's amazing. My God. Yeah, the ladies really love him. He's a lady killer. I mean, those last ladies didn't actually seem all that interested in him, but, you know how it is. It's tough out there. Anyway, let's go down this way. We're going to go over to we're here at the vineyard now. You boars are lucky. I just killed your brothers and sisters to please this little Billy boy over here. I hope you're happy, Billy. Okay, Billy, I got your pie. Now tell me where the jewels are. Sorry, Gerard, that is not what I was trying to say there. That was out of context, I swear. I'm starving. Do you have that pie for me, Bossenwarker?
I do. All right, back to Billy.
Yum, that pie is the best. I think my memory is coming back to me. Thank God. Goldtooth, I was playing near the Fargo Deep Mine, and I think I dropped, I saw the old lady's necklace. Don't ask me how it got there. It wasn't me. Well, anyway, I saw that this big Goldtooth Colob pick up the necklace, oh, I know who you're talking about, and run back to his den above the mine. Go find that Colob, and you'll find the necklace, I swear. Quest objective. Bring Bernice's necklace to Auntie Bernice Stonefield at the Stonefield Farm.
I can do that. All right, Billy, you little jerk. I'll be right back.
You jerk. All right, so there's Julius Stevens. Hey, girl! Aspiring pet tamer. Hey, that's cool. What do you got? You got a snake? Ah! Oh, Jesus. Okay. All right. See, I'm just a little... Bossenwarker's just a little bit afraid. Of spiders, snakes. What else? Anything else? I don't know. Cool. Alright, so let's go... What? They said it was on top. So it must be up here. Uh-huh. Did you just kill him? I swear if you just killed him, Ah! He's not here. Is that a spider? Yes. Yes, it is. Discovered Goldtooth's den. He'll respawn any minute. I can feel it. Hey, look at all these candles. Nice. I wish I could steal those. All right, we're gonna sit here and wait. What if we dance a little bit while we wait? What do you think, man? It'll be super fierce for when Goldtooth shows up again. There he is! There he is! Get him! Oh, don't stand in the fire, though. You are belong to us, and so is that necklace. Come at us, bro. You can't run. Ha-ha! I have defeated you. Slain Goldtooth. And there's Bernice's necklace. Let's take it back to that babe. And hopefully, she'll be all like, hopefully she won't be all like, oh, Bossenwarker, I love you so much. Will you come and rescue me the next time that I'm hurt? No, I'm far too busy with the other lasses in my life. Yes, I have so many women. So many. Name one? You know what? Give me a couple minutes. I don't want to offend. I don't want to offend just one, you know? Yeah. Anyway, let's head over this way. Excuse us. Cobbled. We are trying to get through here. We do not want to be bothered. But then again, I guess you think that's your mind. I'm of a different mind. Anyway, let's go over here. We've got the mission. Hey, Auntie Bernice, what's up, baby? How you doing, girl? Ha-ha! Yeah.
Good day to you.
Here's your necklace. And if I can have... I don't want either of these. But I'll take the... pants. Maybe they're worth
more. See you later.
700 experience points! Yeah, baby! Yeah! Alright! Alright, we gotta go back to Goldshire real quick. And then we can go see William. Let's do this. Still not cooled off. Alright, we gotta go. We're gonna run over there then. It's not far. It's only this way, past all the kobolds that are now coming after me. Aha! Yes! You wanna turn and fight? Let's do it! You shouldn't have slapped me with your tool, because I have a massive mallet. Mace. And I'm willing to destroy you with it. All right. Next. Oh, there's more kobolds over here. I'm gonna try to avoid them just for safety reasons. Not out of fear. I'm not afraid. I'm just trying to be quick about it. We have a lot of quests that I want to get through so that I can become a crazy, crazy dangerous warrior. Yes. Yes, I'm already pretty fierce.
Level 8.
And everyone fears me, I'm sure. I can... just look at my cape. It's fierce. Fierce. It's purple. And pink. Okay, but, you know, people do fear that. Bright colors can be really fearsome sometimes. Yep. I feel like you don't really believe me. I feel like you don't think my cape is that fierce. Is this true? Interesting. Okay, well anyway, I'm gonna go down this way. And it looks like just here in the inn. Hello, wolf. Howoo! Yep, see? I get along with wolves very well. I'm gonna go in here and just kind of hang out. Because I have a quest and I want a beer. Aha, William Pestle.
Hey there.
You have a note from Grandma Stonefield, eh? I haven't seen Mildred in years. I wonder what she has to say. My heart goes out to those two poor souls, Maybelle and Tommy Joe. I remember being young and in love once. There must be something I can do to help them. Let me think.
Collective Kelp. I can make an invisible liquor, invisibility liquor for Maybelle so she can slip away from the McClure vineyard and go to Tommy Joe. But to make the liquor,
The liqueur. I need some crystal kelp. Although the kelp usually grows in the ocean, sometimes murloc collect it. See if the murloc, near Crystal Lake, have any. Crystal Lake is just east of Goldshire. Here's a quest objective. Bring 4 crystal kelp fronds to William Prestel, Pestle in Goldshire. Let's see if I have it. Oh, no, that's a shadow gem. Okay, cool. Well, we've got something else to do here now, guys.